Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good morning.
You are surprised.
Right. Good morning, everyone. Thank you for waking up early. Thank you for joining me. I'm not a morning person, so thank you. I'm surprised to have people here. And I hope that session where Serene suddenly popped in worked out, because we're not sure how the sound plays out when two people are on sharing the live session on Instagram. So yeah, well, it's time for experiments anyway. So yes, the intention is the same as last night. I still stick with that Maori mantra, Aroha Mai, Aroha Atu. Love, receive, demands love, return. So this is a session for the solstice, the new moon, and the solar eclipse. Is also International Yoga Day. So if you practice yoga, happy International Yoga Day. Go and do a flow after this. And also it's Father's Day. So yeah, we are in the season of Cancer. That's the mother figure, and it's Father's Day. So, well, all about love, right? Love beyond the romantic terms. So yes, with all that in mind, thank you for sharing your energy with me this morning, and I wish you so much love and joy for this weekend, as well as for, well, we're already almost at the end of June for the rest of this year, for the remaining half of this year. We'll pull through. We'll just have to trust and believe in that, right? So yes, thank you so much. I'll be ending the session now, and I'll see you around on Instagram. Thank you.